in UK or in US or in Nigeria. We were glad to see you. You're welcome back home. Let me hear from her. You're holding the mic. Come on, hold the mic, please, so you can give it to Rudy Stitton. Yeah. I like that.
Thank you, sir.
How did you guys meet? Which eye caught the other first?
I saw a video of Williams on Facebook.
Okay, his activities on the social
yes,
media.
Yes, yes, one of his videos. And I just messaged him to congratulate him and continue on the good work. I didn't know him at the time. I didn't even know his name or anything. It was just a random video on Facebook. So I just said, well done for the video, keep it up.
Okay, you sent a message, well done.
Yes.
Keep it up. What did he reply?
The next day, he replied. I wasn't expecting a reply because I saw a fan page, but I didn't know who he was. So the next day, he replied, where am I from? And I told him where I was from. And I asked him, where are you from? And he said, I'm from that state your mother doesn't want you to marry from. That was his reply.
Okay, people from your state don't marry from your state.
Apparently, they have something going on.
They have some issues. Anambra and Imo, you understand?
And then he just said, there's a lot of traffic on Facebook. This is my number. Message me on WhatsApp.
Okay, with millions of people following you on Facebook, how did you spot her? So it's funny because I wanted her to answer that because I never go to my Facebook. It's a page. It has almost 500,000 people. So traffic comes and I get over 1,000 messages every day. But for some reason, that day I got on Facebook and I didn't see her before I replied her. It was a garden that she used as profile picture. So I just kept on scrolling and I just opened one. And someone said, I like your video, well done with the good work. And I replied. And the conversation, something was moving me. You know, we kept on talking. And there is a part she needs, so she'll say it.
Now, when I saw the video, it was 15 minutes or so. 30 seconds into the video, the Holy Spirit told me that this was my husband. So
I was, the Holy Spirit told you?
The Holy Spirit, I heard it clearly that night. It was around 11 or midnight after my lectures at university. I went to the library. And 30 seconds into the video, I heard the voice saying, this is your husband. But I didn't want to scare him off by saying that first. So I just said, this is my husband, and the Holy Spirit will reveal it to him as well. That was the reason why I messaged him. And that was exactly 4 years ago today.
4 years ago today, and today is a reality. You need to clap. Wow. Maybe that's why I asked to hear this now. Little bit more. Oh, ladies, so sometimes a woman can know first, and yet you can't propose. You're not, you will scare him away. You're not to. So, how did you manage that? When did he finally propose? Because men, you know, they will keep dragging. Okay, when did you finally propose?
Sir, in January, I invited her for the United Nations Citizen in New York.
January this year or last year?
Of that same year.
Oh, of that same
3
year.
Months later. Because yes. First in November, January was the winter session for yes. The conference. So I invited her for the first time. In fact, most of our friends say, you're crazy. You're going to meet somebody you don't even, you know. And but she believed it. And from there, in fact, at that point, the host have not even told me anything yet. But I just knew. But there were 3 more other people.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Men start from and then start narrowing. And listen, my dear ladies, in case the guy is looking here and looking here, don't think he's doing anything wrong. It's like coming to market. You want to buy something, you are checking. Don't think, you know, some of you get angry and say, no. If you think you are whatever, don't get angry, don't talk, tell him off. Don't do that. Allow him. It's important that he does the looking, and after marriage, he's now looking. When he finishes the looking, when he comes, he will settle down. It's the law. It's the way it is. But if you stop him from looking, that's why he might end up with him.
So the funny thing was that she was even helping me to
check out the
numbers. Yes, as in she was the least, when we talk and I tell her, I'll call you back. And sometimes I forget, 24 hours, 48 hours, I'll call her, say, why don't you remind me? She said, you call me back, so I know you call me back and I know you're busy.
But who taught you that? Have you listened to my tapes, the rules of engagement? No, I want to be hearing her. Please get me another mic, please. Run and get me her own mic. Have you listened to the tape before?
After I met me, yes.
After you met him?
Because
you're obeying the rules. There are rules. That's why a lot of ladies lose out. They don't know. Okay, maybe he's talking about, I'm thinking about this girl. You even tell him, let me pray along with you. When a man finds out everything about his work, like choosing to help him accomplish it, his eyes will open up. What have I been doing? But the issue is, some of us, our emotion is too out of control. You will start. Or you used to even counsel him about.
He made me download the Dominion City app, so I was listening to the message. Unknowingly to him, he was prepping me on how to.
He was giving you tools.
So funny enough, there was a particular one out of the three that showed you better. In fact, that period I thought God was trying to make me a better man. You know, if I tell her, this is not how to do it, she said, don't ever correct me on say that maybe the Holy Spirit is teaching me how to be patient and all that. And out of all these three departed points, one called me and said, I don't know who this lady is, but in my dream, I see me and you standing and a lady that is fair, that is in the UK, will come and collect you and walk off. So I don't want to get into your business, you know. And it felt amazing because her, every single time, is prayer for her. That was the only thing. But one of the reasons I love her is, forget the beauty. She's a warrior.
She's a pastor's daughter. My father was here.
Yes.
Is he here? Is he still around?
Is he alone?
Where is he? Apostle. Hey, I didn't know you were in this service.